The animal has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, The Animal, Batista!
A Samoan bulldozer is on the warpath.
And his opponent from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, the Samoan bulldozer, Umaga!
And with the bell, Batista is ready for action here.
And Batista looks as imposing as ever, an absolute physical specimen. His predatory animal instinct only amplifies the fear that his opponent must be feeling right now.
And we all know that Batista loves the thrill of the hunt.
And then you've got Umaga, a guy who doesn't say much, in English at least, but whose terrifying offense speaks volumes.
Yeah, Umaga enjoys brutality. He does not mess around inside the ring. He's after one thing and one thing only: total destruction of anyone foolish enough to mess with him.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Flapjack.
Gosh, landing face first.
Big boot.
Incredible.
We know Umaga has the physical skills to succeed, but where does he need to be mentally to capture the win tonight?
He needs to unleash his rage and utilize his most savage attacks tonight. Luckily for Umaga, being merciless is something he is very good at. Locks in the gut wrench.
Momentum is running away from Umaga.
Yeah, somehow Umaga has to turn the tide.
Pulls their opponent in, belly to belly.
It's Umaga on the receiving end of some brutal offense there.
Yeah, it looks like Batista is savoring the hunt of his opponent.
Sends the knee into the face, that'll stop you. Well, scattered reversal there.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Look at this, just stomp after stomp after stomp.
You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought.
Earth-shaking power slam.
Batista dishing it out now.
The animal is in full force. Umaga looking to get back in this.
Umaga showing he can't be trifled with for too long.
And will this be it?
And he gets his shoulder up before the count.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
And the tide possibly shifting with Umaga getting rocked by that one.
The animal's been grinding his teeth all night, and that was an indication that he's ready to feast now.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Oh, man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Kick to the gut creates separation.
Does he have him here?
He breaks the pin before a one count.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count?
Right to the throat. He deflects it right back. Counter from Umaga.
Targeting the throat there.
That's the power of Umaga.
Umaga is just seeking total destruction right now.
Uh-oh. That unraveled on him. Batista with a patented
Batista bomb.
Match-ending power. There's two. Hangs on by a thread.
There is not a more terrifying sight than Umaga kicking out after you hit him with your best
blast off. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Uh-oh,
clearing off the announce table.
This is a guy about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Able to elude it. He gets back into the ring. Sent crashing to the floor. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Thwarts the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection. Spinning heel kick. Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Six.
Count out may be imminent here. Really testing fate right now. He climbs into the ring. And he'll leave the ring.
Uh-oh, this is going to be bad. Really bad. Umaga is really out of it. He might be done soon. Here we go. You ready for it?
Choke slam!
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Popped right in the face.
And Batista looking like a true huntsman now. We could be moments away.
Batista with the Batista bomb!
And Umaga's laid out.
Two!
How this match is still going on defies all reason.
Batista with the bomb!
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights. Here is your winner, the
Batista definitely unleashed the beast tonight.
Batista setting him up. It could be time.